Today we will show you how to update the software on your Garmin Rally pedals using the Garmin Connect mobile app. For this video, we will be using an Apple iPhone with the Garmin Connect app installed, but the process is similar on an Android smartphone or tablet. Please note, it is important to have fresh batteries in your Rally pedals when updating the software. The software update may fail if the batteries are too low. Ensure that your Rally pedals have been paired with the Garmin Connect app. To begin, navigate to the menu by selecting More at the bottom of the screen. This is indicated by three lines on Android smartphones or tablets. Select Garmin Devices. Then, select your Rally pedals. Tap General. Select Update Available under the Firmware tab. Select Upload Firmware Update to Pedal. Select Continue when prompted. The update will begin. Note the time of this update on the screen says that this may take up to 15 minutes to complete. The Rally pedals will flash red and green during the process. Make sure to keep your compatible smartphone or tablet turned on and near the Rally pedals while the update is in progress. A prompt will appear once the software update has been sent, instructing you to wait a few minutes for your Rally pedals to apply the update and restart. Tap OK. Next, the Garmin Connect mobile screen will state the update is in progress. Your Rally pedals will disconnect from the app and reconnect automatically. This may take a few minutes. The Garmin Connect mobile app screen will return to the device settings screen once the update is complete. You will see the new firmware version and that your firmware is up to date. And that's it. Your Rally pedals are now up to date. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.